love the warmth and the hospitality of the Mexican people here.
At the end of the day, it's really about sharing experiences with people and getting to know what they're doing and sharing what you're doing and kind of brainstorming a little bit.
Today, information technology and the internet have become the main driver of economic growth.
Really want to look at who's working hard to work through these challenges now, it's the people that are already here.
But I'm very excited about exploring your beautiful city.
Young people get involved, as well as those with lots of experience and with know-how.
This is a very important trade conference. It brings together people with different interests to discuss, you know, where the technology is and what some of the public policy issues are, some of the issues that they're facing.